balance between editorial pictures, where you have more freedom. You have three areas. One is personal, which means you have 100% control. Then there is editorial, when you work for a magazine like Vogue or Harper's Bazaar or any magazine, you have some control, but not complete control. Very often the editor or the magazine has a direction. When you